Okay, so we're going to talk about now is converting units. And we talked about this before. This is more converting units squared is really what I want to be talking about. Converting squared units is just like converting normal units, except they're squared. Yeah, that's goofy to say, isn't it? So say we have 300 centimeters squared, and we want to convert that to feet squared. You can go ahead and do the little ratio thingy like we've been doing, but what you want to be careful of is that you actually square all your ratios. So we can say, well, I want to convert centimeters to inches, and there is 1 inch and 2.54 centimeters. But I don't just have centimeters, I have square centimeters. So I'm going to put little twos on everything. All right, then I want to convert inches into feet. So I'm going to convert inches into feet. And I know that in 1 foot there is 12 inches. There is 12 inches. I am grammatically fantastic. So we're going to put little squares on everything. So now, as we look, we can say, okay, well, I have centimeters squared cancels with centimeters squared. Inches squared cancels with inches squared. So I'm just left with feet squared, which is what I want. So I've got 300 times 1 squared. Well, we all know 1 squared is 1, so I'll just leave that out. Hey. So I've got 1 times 1 on the top and feet squared. And then 2.54 squared times 12 squared. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull up my calculator. I'm going to go 300 divided by 254 squared divided by 12 squared. So 300 divided by 2.54 squared divided by 12 squared. And I'll get 3,229,17, whatever. 3,229,17 feet squared. And because, let's make sure I did that right. Is that what it was? 3,229,17. Yeah, 91. Because I don't want to be obnoxious and have more, what's it called, significant digits than I actually need, I'm going to just round it off to three significant digits. So 1, 2, 3, pull this one out. It's a 9. 9 is greater than 5, so I round up. And so this becomes 323. 3. The 3, the 2 becomes a 3. Everything else goes out to 0, but it doesn't matter because they're not significant, so I don't include them anyway. And that gives me 3.23 feet squared. The question is, well, why does it matter? Why do I have to square all this junk anyway? Won't it just work out? The answer is no. So say if you decided not to do this, and you said, well, I'm going to go 300 centimeters squared, and there's 2.54 centimeters in an inch, and there's 12 inches in a foot. Well, first of all, what's happened, now your inches do cancel out, which I guess is okay. 1 foot. And one of your centimeters cancels it out. So what you've really got not only is mathematically wrong, but physically nonsense. You have 300 divided by 2.54 divided by 12 centimeter feet, which is not what you want. And if you actually worked that out, so you'd have 300 divided by 2.54 divided by 12. Which would be 9.8 something, whatever. But the point is, whatever that was, 9.84. You'd have 9.84 centimeter feet, which really doesn't mean anything. So it's very, very important that you do remember to put the squares on these things when you're converting these squared units.